next to him, another new blue crab here. Played a little bit with the New York Yankees in AAA last year, along with the Traverse City Beach Bums in Frontier League. This year, major league experience with the Atlanta Braves and Tampa Bay Rays. Behind him, it's Daisuke Yoshida back in camp with the Blue Crabs this year. Daisuke got his first professional hit as a Blue Crab a season ago here in Southern Maryland. He's the only player from Japan to ever appear on the Blue Crabs roster. And we've got two former teammates, longtime friends here in the Red Corvette, Patrick Osborne and Jim Ed Warden, reunited again here in Southern Maryland. Jim Ed still finished fifth in the Atlantic League last year in saves, despite signing with the New York Mets in June, where he dominated at AA and AAA, so Jim Ed's back. And of course, Patrick Osborne has been on the Blue Crabs active roster as their starting third baseman for every game, all three seasons of Blue Crabs' existence so far. So welcome back, Patrick. We've got Jared Grove and Connor Robertson, starting pitcher and a relief pitcher here in the yellow. Next to him, Casey